All right, so Grand Arena season 41, week 3, round 2. I am 3-4 so far this season. I need to win this one to have a shot at having a winning season. Today I'm up against Trufer Kadav. He's in a smaller guild, small for Kyber. His GAC stats are good. He's got a good amount of offensive wins. His undersizes are really low. His clears are pretty low, but he has a good amount of defense. He's got me beat by 240k GP. He's got a few more Zetas than me, a couple more Omicrons. My mods are significantly better. Only a 50... relic difference this time, thankfully. He does have 5 GLs, but none of the ones I struggle against. So no Lord Vader, no Jabba. He's got all the toys. His Malgus is slow. And he's got a 4-star profundity. So this should be an interesting match. I think I should do pretty well here. I ought to be able to win if I play well. He has not attacked yet. I don't have a plan per se. I just have a plan for the bottom wall. So we got Newt here, Phasmocron, Asajj, a weird Finfinpo, and Rey. And then, hey, what's up, Paralyze? Long time no see. How you doing? And then down here, I do have a plan. I'm going to troopers these bounty hunters. I'm going to JMK this Star Killer team. This is nasty. I really don't want to fuck around with that. Yeah, I'll probably Star Killer Ray. There's no Datacron on it, so my Star Killer auto just wreck it. I'm doing well, man. I'm doing well. Malgus, I'm going to take Gas. It's a slow Malgus, so Gas ought to be able to do it. GG's getting Wampa'd, and Geos are getting Vaynered. That SK team is spooky AF, for sure. So I'm going to Darth Vader, and where's my Sith Empire Trooper? I could really mess him up. Ooh, I could throw Talon in here too. This guy doesn't do undersizes really, so I should be able to just do this. Yeah, I'll throw this one on. All right, let's get it started. All right, let's get you out of here. Let's just get rid of Sunfac. And get out of here. Let's do Wampa. Oh, I'm way far off on Reva. Probably, I mean, we did get a bunch of GIs over the past couple days, so we were getting like 4G or Reva shards per TB. We should be getting like 12 going forward, which is quite an improvement. Really? Yeah, I expect about 9 or 10. This one's gonna be for JML. Does your guild do Rise of the Empire, Norquist? What's the minimum? Oh, okay. All right, Basti's out of here. All right. Thank you. Oh, get out of here. All right, let's see what's on the back wall here. Oh no, I still gotta beat Starkiller. Yeah, we'll do this. So as long as there's not four GLs on this back wall here, I should be good. Right, let's get rid of Savage. Beautiful. Let's just hit the alt so I can get my banners back here. Not bad. Yeah. All right, so we got JML back here. That's a pretty weak JML squad. We got Adrad. We got Maul. And Iden. Starkiller here. Let's clear that. Let's AoE. Got it. Just speed. Probably offense or health. I think I have mine modded for offense. So I want to make sure there's... Oh, I can add or add this. Hell yeah. Okay. We'll do Jedi Knight Revan here. Burn B1 down first. All right, I'll take that. I want to save Dash on Chewie, Jabba, Adrad. How about we Qui-Gon Jinn this? I might want my tray up for the back wall. And boom. Hey, what's up, Knuckle John? How are you doing today? My Jawas are shit. I could probably Malak solo this. Or I could Malak solo this. They don't have any healing immunity on this team, right? Some defense, yeah, we'll do that. Because they're using exposes. Beautiful. How are they not critting at all? For health and tenacity. All right, good, 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 good. Got it. Although I think protection's probably the better way to mod them than health. Yeah. Exactly. Beautiful. Hey, what's up, Walt Millsy? How are you doing today, bud? So I can negotiate her this. Yeah, should be. I can two shot this. Take it easy, Tulok. Thanks for coming by. I appreciate it. Drop Sith Fighter and bring in... Clone Sergeant. Yeah. That's the idea. To take out profundity, Cheezer? I think it's Scythe. Gauntlet, EP shuttle, and then you want, if you're taking out the profundity, you want the TIE bomber to be your first reinforcement. I don't believe so, Cheezer. If they're a straight up Omicron, then it might. But if it's a Zeta into an Omicron, then it doesn't, I think. Yes. Xanadu Blood is the one driving the ultimate. Because he can basically do two breaches in a turn. Ah, beautiful. Sometimes I don't have a choice. Sometimes it's dependent on, like, when I'm using the Malevolence, where that Force Taunt goes. Nice, 69. All right, and I'll have plenty to clean this up with if this goes sideways.